German premium competition should be worried. Polestar is working on brand new sporty SUV, Polestar 3. As I have already mentioned in my video about success of Volvo XC90, we expect mild hybrid and plug-in hybrid versions, and later even also full electric option. This model will focus especially on practicality and comfort for 7 passengers. It will compete for example with Cadillac Lyriq, 2025 DS9 Crossback, or the full electric version of Genesis GV80, which is already prepared. Polestar 3 will be more premium, more performance, and more funny to drive. However, it will share SPA2 platform and electro batteries with this model. Polestar 3 will receive also safety systems and 15-inch touchscreen of Android-based multimedia system. We expect newest technological functions and apps. Design. Much more extravagant and dynamic than XC90. Design will be appreciated especially in Asian markets. Polestar 3 will be available only with 5 seats. So we expect that it will be more SUV coupé than classical SUV. It is supposed to unveil in mid-2022. Production will be launched in Ridgeville factory in South Carolina. Starting price around $18,000. Competition. Upcoming generation of Audi Q8 will be allegedly available also in fully electric option, introducing in year 2026. BMW iX, 2023 Mercedes EQE SUV, and 2023 Range Rover Sport, which will have also full electric version. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you like it, and please write me in comments what do you think about new Polestar 3. Polestar is unique and maybe a little bit underrated automaker, so SUV model is almost necessary for them.